Through the courts, away.
Ah, you're very quiet.
Just putting together a playlist for Grandad.
Oh, that is so kind of you. Right, what have you got on it?
I've got some stuff for Grandma's, like Johnny Cash and the Beatles, but really I think he's more into classical music.
Oh, I think you're right.
So what should I put on?
Oh, you're asking me? The extent of my classical repertoire is the one that Italian fella sang at the World Cup and a couple of Richard Clayderman tunes.
Who's he?
A pianist. Oh, my mum thought it were lovely. I don't think your granddad would be too impressed. Why not ask Roy? Or Google it on Michelle's tablet.
Hey, do you reckon Michelle would like it if I put some stuff together for her to listen to when she's having the baby? Like, I've read that some people have, like, whale music and that.
I think she would love that. Not whale music, obviously.
Obviously.
Yeah, fine.
Seem to have done nothing but food shop this week.
To be fair, you know, I think it's Steve. Every time I look round, he seems to be stuffing his face. Anyway, you seem a bit brighter.
Not really. Where's Amy?
She whizzed past me when I was serving someday. I expect she's gone to see Tracy. She is a good kid, you know. She's doing a playlist for Ken.
On my tablet?
Maria, please, can you stop shouting at me?
You all right, Liz?
Yeah, sorry. It's just my head's not with it today.
When is it ever?
Is there a chance that for once you could just, I don't know, be nice about someone?
I am. So is Steve not back yet?
Or does it look like it?
Liz, I'm worried and all, you know. Amy is my daughter. Oh.
Hey, where are you going? You can't do that.
I'm practically family and I need a drink.
I wanted to talk to you, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, about Peter.
Oh, what's he done now?
Nothing. It's what you can do. Michelle said that you'd kicked him out. I was wondering if maybe you'd let him move back into yours.
And why do you care about Michelle and Steve?
Because I'm a decent human being.
Are you saying that I'm not a decent human being?
I'm saying prove it.
Steve, what's the verdict?
Make mum around.
Liz!
It's all clear. There's a butcher's dog.
Oh! That is really great, love. Tracy, get round the other side of the bar now.
Okay. Michelle, I've been thinking. Michelle, it's probably best if Peter moves back in with us, eh? I mean, you don't need the extra stress, especially now you're pregnant and all.
Thanks, Tracy.
No problem.
Let's crack open a bottle, then.
Champagne.
No, I'm not made of money. No, we'll have the second cheapest bottle of fizzy white.
Now then, you wouldn't have had anything to do with Tracy's sudden change of heart, would you?
I'm giving her a nudge.
Thank you.
No problem.
And not just for Tracy, but for today and all. Thanks for what you said.